along is going to be socks. So I'm excited about that. We haven't knitted socks together for several months. The pattern that the group voted on and chose is called My Cup of Tea, and that's a free Ravelry download. I'll put the link below so you can get your copy. Check it out. Check out the chart. It's an intermediate pattern. If you're just new to knitting socks, don't be scared away by that. I'll be here to help you every step of the way. I'll be doing tutorial videos that are pretty in-depth because this is a free pattern and widely available. Now, before anybody says, oh, I only knit toe-up socks, I don't want to do cuff-down, this pattern, it looks great both ways. It's easily reversible. You can knit from the toe up and then just knit the chart as written in the pattern. It will come up, it'll be knitted upside down, but you're not gonna know that from a, I mean, unless you looked at a cuff down sock and a toe up sock right next to each other, I really don't think you can't tell it from a distance. So you can take the time to like reverse the chart. However, I think it looks great both ways. And I have several people in my group that are gonna knit the chart the way it is written for cuff down, but they're gonna knit it toe up. So it'll just be an upside down pattern. It's gonna look super cool either way. So I think this pattern lends itself best to solid or tonal colored yarn. So you're gonna wanna choose, it would just be a little busy, I think, if you had hand paint or a bunch of tweedy speckles or stripes. I think it'd be a little busy. Go check out the Ravelry project pages and, you know, see what you think. There's lots of people that have knitted this pattern with a wide variety of yarns. I think there's a couple thousand projects. So go check it out. See what you like because you're the boss. Okay. So the other thing I wanted to say is Cowgirl Yarn has put together some suggestions for our group. So when you go to their website at cowgirlyarn.com, you'll see a section where you can pick that says Purl Together. And if you go to that page, then there will be various yarns they have recommended for our group. So go check out what they have. If you have any questions at all about the colorways or, you know, how much do I need or any of that, give them a call or send them a message. They're very helpful and quick to respond. So check that out. On that note, if you place your order through Cowgirl Yarn between now and December 31st, you will be entered into a drawing to win a giveaway package from them. They've decided to offer a sock project bag, so it's a size that's conducive for your sock projects, as well as DPN protective tubes. Those are made by Knitter's Pride, and it's a tube that if you're a DPN double-pointed needle knitter, you put those over your double-pointed needles to keep them protected when you're not working on your sock at the time. So that's a handy thing to have. So there's an announcement in the Facebook group about the giveaway details for that. We'll do the drawing either the January 1st or January 2nd. And thank you to Cowgirl Yarn for providing that prize. Okay, so I haven't quite decided what yarn I'm gonna knit with yet. So I don't know, you'll have to kind of stay tuned for that. Obviously, you'll know when we cast on January 1st. So get your pattern downloaded and printed and go buy some yarn or stash dive. But if you wanna be entered in the giveaway, then go to cowgirlyarn.com and choose something from the Purl Together page there. All right, you guys, looking forward to casting on with you on January 1st. There'll be a video uploaded at some point on New Year's Day, and I look forward to seeing your works in progress. All right, as always, click like and subscribe if you find these videos helpful, and we'll see you in the Facebook and the Ravelry group as well. All right, take care.